seeing you here.
Oh, fancy.
Another reason Chicago is great in the summertime, free movies. Tonight we're at the park at Wrigley Field, where we're actually going to be watching what other movie than the Rookie of the Year, which is quite, you know, appropriate since the Cubs won the World Series last year. On that big screen behind me is where the movie's going to be. The actor who plays Henry in the movie is actually emceeing before the movie, so that should be a fun time, so enjoy.
Let's watch Rookie of the Year.
So there you have it, Rookie of the Year at Wrigley Field in Chicago here. Saw Ronnie Woo Woo, saw Ryan Dempster, saw Henry Roggenbooger, whatever his name is.
Amber Wills.
Who? Amber Wills.
So that's it. Hope you enjoyed. You know, check out the other videos. I'll link the home opener Chicago Wrigley Field right here. Well, talk to you later.